You are watching BPD-TV.
Good afternoon and welcome to BPD-TV. I'm your host, Sergeant Anthony Smith, and this is your daily police update for December 13, 2012. The Baltimore Police Department's Homicide Section announces the arrest of 19-year-old Jewel Lucas in connection to the murder of 35-year-old Delmar Barnes. Back on November 17, 2012, officers responded to a gas station located in the 5300 block of Frankfort Avenue for a report of a pedestrian struck. The victim was identified as Delmar Barnes, and he was found suffering from severe trauma due to being struck by and ran over by an automobile. Barnes was transported to an area hospital and died of injuries. Now, the manner and cause of Barnes' death was determined to be homicide by multiple injuries sustained as a result of being struck by an automobile. Now, due to the aid of witness statements and closed-circuit television, detectives determined the suspect vehicle was possibly a 2000 or a 2001 black Mazda. A still image of the suspect's vehicle, as well as a photo of a possible suspect, was released to the local media to elicit the public's help in identifying the suspect. Jewel Lucas was identified as the suspect in the death of Barnes and has been formally charged with first and second degree murder, as well as first and second degree assault. Involvement as vital in identifying the suspect and making an arrest in this case. In other news, concluding a month-long wiretap investigation, state and federal indictments were returned against 34 individuals for conspiring to distribute heroin and marijuana. Along with state and federal arrest warrants, over 20 search warrants were executed this morning in Baltimore City and Baltimore County. Officers seized firearms, ammunition, hundreds of pills with suspected heroin, and tens of thousands of dollars. The indictments allege that the drug organization is responsible for trafficking illegal narcotics. The investigation, which was initiated in 2011, led to the state wiretaps beginning in September 2012. Now, we will have more on this story later. The Northeast District has been experiencing a rash of robberies where 1 to 7 males have been either physically assaulting victims or producing handguns and robbing them of cell phones. Now, the areas of occurrence have been spread out throughout the district. BPD-TV and detectives in the Northeast District want to alert citizens of the increased robberies where cell phones are the target. Please try to be aware of your surroundings. Are there people watching you? Also, try not to talk on your or text on your cell phone when you're in public. The suspects have been targeting citizens when they are using their cell phones. They are also targeting victims who have headphones in their ears and are listening to music on their cell phones. Please be careful out there, and remember, you never know who's watching you. Don't become an easy target. Keep your cell phones in your pocket and make sure you call when you get to your destination. This Friday, December 14th, the Baltimore Police Department will be participating in a tweet-along. This is between the hours of 6 p.m. and 2 a.m. Sergeant Eric Kowalczyk and Detective Jeremy Silbert will be out on patrol and responding to calls for service. You can follow along on the virtual Twitter ride-along, or as we call it, a tweet-along. You can participate in the tweet-along by following the Baltimore Police Department on Twitter, keyword Baltimore Police. During the tweet-along, we will be using the hashtag of tweet-along. Be sure to follow on Twitter, keyword Baltimore Police, for news and updates. Watch BPD-TV every day, anytime you like, on our website, baltimorepolice.org. And our friends at TV25 rebroadcast this program.